Okay, Palmer. Rise and shine.
He's a millionaire. He's a playboy.
How about a brewski? Nice grab.
He's a fun-loving guy. He's Palmer Woodrow III.
Gosh! Darn it!
And he's going to lose his inheritance.
You will actually have to get a job.
Unless he graduates from Hoover Prep.
Hey, you know something? Nobody at that school knows what I look like. Pay some guy, what, $500-$600 a month and a bonus to graduate?
Where do you propose to find the idiot to do this?
This is Eddie Keaton.
How are we doing?
Street kid.
What do you say, Eddie?
Dropout.
Break his legs.
And then get me some pizza, okay?
Jive walking. But if he can pass senior year as Palmer Woodrow, he'll be wealthy beyond his wildest dreams.
I'll cover your monthly expenses, and there's a $5,000 bonus once I get my diploma.
$5,000?
All right, $10,000, but that's it.
Making the grade. The story of two guys who run a con on the snootiest prep school in America.
I've read about your father. He's somewhat of an industrial mystery man, isn't he?
Well, he is to me, sir.
But for Eddie Keaton, fitting in is not going to be easy.
Did you tie this thing? Wow! You did!
He's crazy.
Break time!
This could be dangerous.
You're not some kind of a metal case, are you? Because I don't need that right now. I really don't.
This man is going to wrinkle his clothes.
And you're expelled.
Making the grade. It's two guys.
Is this some fabulous educational system?
And one great scam that could ruin the rep of Hoover Prep.
That's live.
This is the most embarrassing day in Hoover history.
Making the grade. The comedy that hits higher education below the belt. Making the grade.